It was a colorful event where well-wishers welcomed President Geingob in the company of First Lady Monica Geingob, Erongo Governor Cleophas Masiabikwa, and the local leadership. The celebration was attended by senior citizens from Balfes Bay, Hentis Bay, Arandes and Swakopmund. They were happy to share space and be the chosen ones by the president to spend his birthday with.
And on Senate, happy birthday, our president. I don't know, buy him with the Omferonsov, they pension with the fair work and darum se on spire.
It was such a special occasion. You know, it's the first time that we from Hentis Bay Silver Hair Association that we got a chance to see the president and Madam Geingob from nearby, just to greet them, and the way that they were really going about the people, hugging them, and also the biblical sense that was prevailing in here. It was just marvelous, and we pray that this man and his family will be blessed.
Speakers at the birthday celebration described the president as a person with good intentions and a caring manner.
A person who will see every Namibian as a Namibian. As a Namibian first.
So every single month, he takes a portion of his salary. Half of it goes to feeding certain people in Otavi, in Grootfontein, in Tsumeb, and in Oter. Kalkveld. Elke liewe maand. It's a sack eat. So happy birthday. May the Lord give you many blessings. Give you a long and fulfilling life. And I think as a family, we want you to know that we understand your sacrifices.
Happy birthday, Papa. It's an honor to serve, especially this community that's come out today. We really appreciate you.
Dr. Geingob was presented with gifts by various people. Selenkuvi, NBC News, Swakopmund.